play it.
Go.
Okay.
Hi everybody, good afternoon. I'm Helen and I'll be conducting the manual course today. Does anybody have any injuries?
No.
No, okay, I don't have a neck injury. I'll try my best to use it in the entire course. I may have to put it down at some point. Okay, so let's start now with the roll down. So please come towards the mirror. And yes, stand up against the wall. Now hands are relaxed and your feet, knees and hips in one line, bend your knees and feet are 2 foot apart away from the wall and hip distance. So come a little bit forward. Okay, so now breathe in to prepare with your neutral spine against the wall and breathe out. Roll down to the floor without bending your hips, without moving your hips. Now release your tail and let it slide up the wall as your hands reach the floor. And breathe in here, and you can do some neck, shoulders, trunks, and then breathe out. Draw your navel to your spine as you initiate your roll up and tuck your pelvis under. Then slide up the wall and return to your neutral position. And breathe out, and breathe in here, and then we breathe out again. Go down, roll again to the floor, all the way to where your hands can reach. And here you breathe in again, here and out. You can shake your shoulders, okay, or your head, and breathe out. Draw your navel to your spine as you initiate your roll up, tuck your pelvis under, and return your spine to neutral. And one more time, let's breathe out, roll down again. Roll down here till your hands reach the floor, and for like 3 seconds, shake your head and your shoulders to the sides. And breathe out. Draw your navel to your spine as you initiate your roll up. Tuck your pelvis under till your tailbone touches the wall and breathe in. And breathe out here and breathe in here on top. Okay, now let's slide onto our mats. And so sit hip apart and lie on your back with your hands on your sides. And start with your neutral pelvis. Now I'd like you to take your awareness to your pelvis. Now start rocking your pelvis forward and backward, forward and backward. Arching and tucking, arching and tucking, warming up your lower back muscles. Now settle to an arch, between the arch and the tuck, and this is your neutral pelvis. Now take your awareness to your spine. Notice how your tailbone is resting onto the mat. Notice how when you journey through your spine, notice the small arc in your lower back. Now feel your ribs rested. Notice the small arc on your neck, your head resting onto the mat, and your chin softens your chest. This is your neutral spine position. Now let's go to your breathing. Put your hands on your rib cage, elbows to the side, and breathe in to your back sides in your belly, and breathe out to your back sides in your belly. And breathe in to your back sides in your belly, and breathe out to your back sides in your belly, and breathe in to your back sides in your belly, and breathe out. This time, squeeze all the air out of your lungs, lifting your pelvic floor, drawing your navel to your spine. And one more time, breathe in to your back sides in your belly, and breathe out. Squeeze all the air out of your lungs, lifting your pelvic floor, drawing your navel to your spine. Now this time, breathe in to your back and your sides, and breathe out. Squeeze all the air out of your lungs, making sure that your navel and your pelvis are firm on the floor. And one more time, breathe in to your back and your sides, and breathe out. Squeeze all the air out of your lungs, making sure that your pelvis and your navel are firm on the floor. Now this is your Pilates breathing, and I'd like you to please use it during the entire course of exercise. Okay. So let's start. So now, your sit bone width apart, okay? Your heels, toes are slightly in and your heels are slightly out and the outer edges of your parallel to each other. Now, keep your feet still. Squeeze the inner part of your heels so your toes are away from each other to activate your legs. Stay in your neutral position and hands are by your side. We're gonna start off with the roll-ups. Now, breathe in to prepare, breathe out. Squeeze your bottom, flatten your back into the mat and roll your spine up into the air, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in here with your one long neck of your knees, hips, and your shoulders, and breathe out, roll your spine down, vertebra by vertebra, and breathe in here, release to your neutral position. And breathe out, squeeze your bottom flat and your back to the mat. Roll your spine up into the air, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in here, stay here with one long line from your knees, hips, and your shoulders, and breathe out. Roll your spine down, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in here, releasing your neutral spine position. Now we're going to bring up arms, arm circles. So breathe out, flatten your back to the mat, and roll your spine up into the air, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in here, bring your arms up and to the floor behind you. Breathe out, lower your spine down, vertebra by vertebra, and breathe in here, release your pelvis and circle your arms to the side. And one more time. Breathe out, squeeze your bottom, flatten your back, and roll your spine up into the air. Breathe in here, bring your arms up to the side, up to the ceiling behind you, and breathe out, lower your spine down, vertebra by vertebra, and breathe in here, release your pelvis to neutral and circle your arms by your side. Okay, next we're going to do, we're going to do next is side to side. So bring your feet to tabletop, knees and feet together, and breathe in to prepare, breathe out, bring your knees to the right side, head to the left side, and bring your left shoulder to the floor, breathe in, come to the middle using your abdominals. Breathe out, bring your knees to the left side, head to the right side, and breathe in using your abdominals. Breathe out, two more. Knees to the right side. And breathe in, come to the middle using your abdominals. And breathe out, knees to the left side. Head to the right side. And breathe in, come to the middle using your abdominals. Now put your feet down. We're gonna do abs. So I want you to interlink your fingers behind your neck with your thumbs drawing the sides of your neck and elbows to the side. Now breathe in to prepare, breathe out, curl your chest forward, bring your ribs to your hips, and bring your tailbone to the mat. Breathe in here, hold this position, and breathe out, lower your spine down, vertebra by vertebra, and breathe in here. Now breathe out one more time, curl your chest forward, ribs to your hips, and bring your tailbone, breathe in here, hold this position, and breathe out, lower your spine down, vertebra by vertebra, breathe in here. Now we're going to do the twist. So from here, breathe into prepare, breathe out, lift and twist your elbow towards your left knee, and breathe in, come to the middle, stay up, breathe out, lift and twist your elbow to your right knee, breathe in, come to the middle, and two more. Twist your right to your left knee, breathe in, come to the middle, and last, twist your elbow to your right knee, and breathe in, stay here, and breathe out, lower your spine down. Next we're going to do is preparation for the hundreds. So stretch your feet out and your arms all the way to the back. Now breathe in, bend your toes, bend your knees, and breathe out. Curl your chest forward, bring your legs up simultaneously, hands by your side, and breathe in, lower your legs, chest up, breathe out, extend arms and legs away. And three more, bend your knees, slide your toes, now curl your chest up, feet up and hands by your side, breathe in, lower your chest, breathe in, lower your toes down, chest up and breathe out, extend arms and legs. And two more, bend your knees, curl forward and feet up and hands by your side, and breathe in, lower your legs and breathe out, extend. Again, bend your knees and breathe out, curl forward, feet up, hands by your thighs, bend your toes, breathe out, extend arms and legs away. Now we're going to do next is endurance, which is preparation for abs. In the same position, now let's start it again. Now breathe in, bend your toes, bend your knees, curl your toes up to the floor. Breathe out, extend your feet, curl your chest forward, and we're going to do pumps here, ladies. Ready? Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, in, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 60, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, last, in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, bend your knees here, and breathe out, extend arms and legs away from the body. Okay, next. shoulder to activate your legs, and you start from a neutral position, hands by your side. Breathe into the bed, breathe out, squeeze your butt, flatten your back into the mat, roll your spine up into the air, vertebra by vertebra. Breathe in here, one long line from your knees, hips, and your shoulders, and breathe out, lower your spine down, and breathe in, return to neutral spine. And one more, girls. Breathe out, lift your spine up into the air, vertebra by vertebra, and breathe in here with one long line from your knees, hips, and your shoulders, and breathe out, lower your spine down. Vertebra, vertebra, and breathe in here at the bottom. Next, we're going to do is for your glutes, your hamstrings, okay? So, breathe into my bear, breathe out, roll your spine up into the air, vertebra, vertebra. Now, squeeze your left glute and raise your right foot up the tabletop, and breathe out, lower it down. Now, squeeze your right glute and lift your left leg up the tabletop, breathe out, lower it down. And again, two more, breathe in. Lift your leg, tabletop, breathe out, lower, breathe in, lift left leg, and breathe out, lower it down, and breathe in here, and breathe out, lower your spine down, vertebra by vertebra. Okay, we're going to do now is the rest position. So now bring your knees to your chest, hands underneath your knees, okay? And toes together, feet apart, knees apart. Now rock your knees forward and backward a few times, and then I want you to circle your legs, your knees to the right side to massage your pelvis, okay? And then let's do the reverse to the other side, okay? And then we'll put our feet down gently. Okay, next we're going to do the hamstring stretch. So straighten your feet out and start with your pelvis, neutral pelvis position. Now raise your right foot up to the ceiling and grab it with your hands, and make sure your left foot is anchored to the floor to stabilize your pelvis. Now as you push your right foot towards your hands, you should feel the stretch. It should be 90 degree angle. Now stretch your toes to the ceiling to lengthen your front hip joint and release your tailbone to the mat to separate your thighs and your pelvis. So point your toes this time to stretch the front of your ankles and flex, stretch your calf, and point and flex, and point and flex. Now bring your right foot and bend it towards your chest. Make sure your right foot is anchored to the floor and bring it up and down and up and down. Now hold this stretch and extend your lower left leg so that you feel that stretch here. Hold this and push your foot towards your hands. You can feel your hamstring stretch. And now release it, and you'll be able to draw it back further. Now we're going to do circles next with the same foot. So bring it up, hands by your side or on your hips. So let's do the circles here. So breathe in to prepare, breathe out, circle your leg away from the body, breathe in, cross center and lift. And two, circle your leg away from the body, cross center and lift. Now make sure that your abdominals and your pelvis are stabilized and your hips doesn't move. And five, and breathe out, and six, cross center and lift, and circle your leg away from the body, that's seven, and circle your leg away from the body, eight. Now we're gonna do the reverse, so breathe out. Now lower your leg down, cross the center, breathe in, open your legs to the side, and lift, and two, legs down to the side, and lift for three, bring your legs down, open to the side, and four, and five, making sure that your hips are still in place, and six, and seven, and one more, and eight, and lower your leg down. Now we'll do the hamstring on the left side. So bring your left foot to the ceiling this time and grab it with your hands, and make sure your right foot is anchored to the mat. Now, as you push your foot towards your head, you should be feeling the stretch here. It should be a 90 degree angle. Now, stretch your toes to the ceiling to lengthen the front of your hip joint and release your tailbone to separate your pelvis from your thighs. Now, point your toes to the ceiling to stretch your ankles and flex to stretch your calf. And point and flex and point and flex. Now, bend your left foot towards your chest. Right foot is anchored to the floor. And hold this stretch, and then bring it up, and down, draw back your hands so much further. We'll do the circles for the left side. So hands by your side, on your hips, and then raise your left foot up. Now, breathe into the bed, breathe out. Circle your leg to the side. Breathe in, cross center, lift for two. Breathe out, cross center, breathe in, lift, and three. Circle your leg to the side, and breathe in for four. Making sure that your hips and your abdominals are stabilized here, and six. Excellent. Seven, and one more, and eight. Great. Now we're going to do the reverse. So breathe out, lower your leg down, breathe in, open your legs to the side, and lift. And two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay, lower your leg down, ladies. Okay. Next up, what we're going to do now is, the lunge. So come to your side and come to the front for lunge exercise. Now bring your right foot forward and whichever side is good for you guys. Bring your right foot forward and make sure that your right foot is perpendicular to the floor. Both hands on either side of your foot are on the same side if it's difficult. Now look forward, your neck in line with your spine. squeeze your bottom and your hips down. Now squeeze your right foot and your back foot towards each other to activate your hips flexor. Now for the next one is I want you to tuck the back of your toes under so that the ball of your feet is on the floor and raise your kneecap off the floor. Now look forward, neck in line with your spine. Draw your shoulders and your armpits towards your hips. Squeeze your bottom. Squeeze your right foot and your back foot towards each other. Make sure your back thigh is turned inward to square your hips. Now next, I want you to bring up your hips for the hamstring stretch. So now your shoulders, pull your shoulders back and your middle spine in. Stretch your hamstring as much as you can. And your back thigh is turned in and press the back of your foot towards the floor to activate your calf. Okay. From here, we will do the plank. So bring your right foot to the back. Okay, from here, you should have one long line from your head to your heels. Broaden your shoulders here so that to activate your girdle stabilizers. And we'll hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. So now next, let's bring your left foot forward and make sure it's perpendicular to the floor. Now hands on either side of your foot or on the same side if it's too difficult. Now look forward, your neck in line with your spine. Squeeze your bottom and push your hips down. Squeeze your left foot and your back foot towards each other to activate your hips flexor. And next is I want you to tuck the back toes under so the ball of your feet is on the floor. Now lift your kneecap off the floor. Look forward, neck in line with your spine. And draw your hips, draw your shoulders and armpits towards your hips. Now squeeze your bottom and squeeze your front foot and your back foot towards each other and tie it inward to square the hips. Now next is I want you to raise your hips, okay? And look forward, so your shoulders is back and middle spine, and now stretch your hamstring as much as you can, and back thigh is inward, and press the back of your foot towards the floor to activate your calf, and then bring it back so we can start with the planks again. So one alignment from your head to your heels, broaden your shoulders again, and let's count 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now we bend down and let's do push-ups. Or we can do rest first. Let's go to the rest position first. So sit on your heels and arms stretch out in front of you, forehead on the floor, okay? Knees together. Oh no, heels. Sorry, your toes are all together. So feel the stretch.
Okay.
Okay, so now let's come up to the push-up. So we will be breathing in here. You will lower your hands and then breathe out, straighten it. If you have any back problems, just come on your knees, okay? So let's start. And breathe in, and one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one more, and eight. Okay, now we'll do threading the needle. So come to your four knee point, shoulders over your elbows, knees over your hips, and bring your right arm to the ceiling, and now rotate your right arm and your ribs and your hips and follow your hands through your eyes. Now hold the stretch of your interior and draw your left hip in to square your hips. Now bring your right hand down and bring it through your left hand and sliding it along the floor, releasing it on the ground. Now draw your right hip in to square the hips. Now hold the stretch of your posterior, and then you can come right back up. And then next, now let's bring your left hand up to the ceiling, and rotate your arms, ribs, and hips, and follow your hands through your eyes. Now hold the stretch of your anterior, and draw your right hip in to square your hips, and then bring your left hand down now, thread it through your left hand, sliding it along the floor, letting your shoulder release to the floor. Hold the stretch of your posterior and now draw your left hip in to square your hips. And the stretch. And release. Okay. Now we're going to do the C curve, my favorite. Come to the beginning of your mat, girls. And now knees and feet are together, and hands underneath your thighs, and sit up tall. Now breathe in to the bear, breathe out, soften your chin to your chest, and tuck your pelvis under, draw your navel to your spine, and hips over your hands, your shoulders over your hips. Breathe in here to your backside through C curve, and breathe out. Start from the base of your spine and sit up vertebra by vertebra. Breathe out, soften again your chin to your chest, draw your navel to your spine. Breathe in here to your backside in a C curve, and breathe out. Sit up straight. Two more. Breathe in to prepare, breathe out. Soften your chin to your chest, draw your navel to your spine. Breathe in here to your sides and your C curve, and breathe out. Sit up straight, vertebra by vertebra. One more, ladies. Breathe in, breathe out, roll your chest down. Oh, sorry. Draw your navel to your spine. Breathe in here, hold to your C curve. And breathe out. Sit up straight, vertebra by vertebra. Now we'll do rolling. This is all about balance, control, and spinal massage. So I want you to, you'll be rolling to your C curve. Now shift all your weight to your back and bring your feet up and flex them, hands underneath your thighs. And so when you breathe in, you will be rolling to your shoulder blades. You'll be swinging your feet up, and make sure your head doesn't touch the mat. But when you roll back up, you should touch the floor and eyes on your pelvis, okay? So let's start. Breathe in, ladies, and breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. And in, out, three, in, four, five, and six, and seven, and then one, eight. Oof. Okay, now lower your feet down. Ah, nice. So now we're going to do the abdominals endurance series. The five exercises, I expect you to at least get through the first one and maybe not through the last one, but that's okay, as your abdominal strength increases, so will your ability and endurance to do so. Now, you should feel that you're working strongly on your abdominals and your lower back. If you feel your lower back, please stop and make a mental note of it so you can build on your next progress. And then if you feel your lower neck, just place it down or interlace your fingers behind your neck and, you know, the thumbs drawing the sides of your neck and disregarding any arm movements. And if you have any, if you want to take a break, please feel free to do so, okay? So let's start. So feet on the floor and hands beneath your thighs. And roll down, vertebra to vertebra. Now, bring your knees to tabletop, and hands are on top of your knees, and you should feel your knees pushing towards your hands. So breathe in to prepare, breathe out, extend your right foot, place your both hands on your left foot, and breathe in, return to tabletop. Breathe out, extend, two, breathe in, return, breathe out, extend, and breathe in, return. Breathe out, four, extend, breathe in, return, and breathe out, five, return, breathe out, six, extend, return, and two more, breathe out, and breathe in, extend, and breathe out, extend, and breathe in, return. Oh, no, I forgot. Who's doing that? No, we're here. No, let's start again, that's here. So breathe in to prepare, breathe out. Lift your chest up, curl it forward, bring it towards your hips. Breathe in here and breathe out. Extend your right foot, breathe in, return. Extend and breathe in, return. Extend, breathe in, return. Extend, return. Breathe out, extend, return. Breathe out, extend. And two, one more. And last, and here. Okay, from here, I want you to, as you breathe in, now extend your feet and arms away. And breathe out simultaneously, bend hands to the hips. And two, extend, return. And three, extend, and return. And extend, and return. Four, extend, and return. Five, extend, and return. Six, extend, and return. Seven, and one more, extend, and return. Eight. Now bring your feet up the ceiling, hands behind your thighs. We're gonna do hamstrings. So breathe in here to prepare, breathe out, lower your right foot, both hands on your left leg, breathe in, lift, breathe out, lower, and breathe in, lift, and breathe out, lower, not touching the floor, and breathe out, and breathe in, lift, breathe out, six, and lift, seven, and lift, and one more, and lift. Okay, from here, bend your knees to tabletop, now interlink your fingers behind your neck. And breathe in to prepare, breathe out, extend your feet, and breathe in, return. Breathe out, two, extend, breathe in, return. And three, extend, return. Four, extend, return. Five, return. Six, return. And seven, return. And one more, extend and return. Now from tabletop here, breathe out, extend right foot, and twist your right elbow to your left knee, and breathe in, bend, and come to the middle. Extend, and breathe in, come to the middle. Extend right foot out, and breathe in, come to the middle. And four, and five, extend your right foot, twist your elbow, and come into the middle. And extend, breathe in, come to the middle. And one more after this, and extend, and twist, and breathe in, come to the middle. Now put your feet down, and we're going to do now the side to side. So this is for your releasing your spinal position. So put your feet down, hands by your side. Now breathe in to prepare, breathe out, bring your knees to the right side. This is relaxing and releasing your spine. And breathe in, come to the middle. And breathe out, bring your knees to the left side, head to the right side. Breathe in, come to the middle, and two more. Bring your knees to the right side, head to the left side. Breathe in, come to the middle, and last, knees to the left side, head to the right side, and breathe in, come to the middle. Okay, okay. Now let's do the quad stretch. Everybody come to your prone position, or lie on your stomach. And now tuck your pelvis under, and knees together and your hands on top of your forehead on top of your hands. Now bend your right knee to your bottom grab with your ankle, grab your right hand with your ankle, and as you push your foot into your hands, you should feel the stretch. Hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and lower your foot gently. Now, bend your left knee to your bottom, grab it with your left hand, and stretch as you pull it, push it towards your hand, and as you pull it towards you, you feel the stretch. And let's start 10, 9, if you want it a little bit harder, you can lift your knee off the floor, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lower your feet down. Okay, now we'll do the neutral pelvis. So come now to put your hands on your side in a goalpost position, and toes together, heels apart to open up your sacrum. Now press your toes to the floor to stretch the front of your ankles, and lift your kneecaps off the floor to straighten your thighs up. Okay, now here I want you to tuck your tailbone under using your lower abdominals, and make sure that your pubic bone and your hip bone are the same thing. Now squeeze your glutes, okay, to help your pelvis stay in place, and release, and squeeze, and release, and squeeze, and release, and one more time, squeeze it to help it stay in position. Okay, now we're going to do swan arms. This is for your spinal extension. Here, breathe in to prepare, breathe out, push your hands into the floor and bring your spine up, and then breathe out, lower, but breathe in lower. Breathe out, two, push and lift your spine up, and breathe in, lower, breathe out, three, lift your spine up, and lower, and one more, lift, and push your spine down. Okay, next we're going to do is the breaststroke. So, breathe in to prepare. Oh, sorry, here, set up, because I want you to put your elbows to the side, sorry. Elbows to the side, make sure your toes are together, and now breathe in to prepare, breathe out, slide your elbows underneath your underneath your shoulders, and lift your chest up. Now, breathe in, lift your forearms, and then breathe out, lower them down, and breathe in, extend them to the side. And three more, breathe out, slide your arms underneath your shoulders, lift your chest up, and breathe in, lift, and breathe out, lower, and breathe in, extend. Now breathe out, slide your arms underneath your shoulders, breathe in, lift your forearms, breathe out, extend, breathe in, extend to the side. One more. Breathe out, slide your elbows underneath your shoulders, and lift your chest up, breathe in, lift your forearms, and breathe in, and then breathe out, and then breathe in, extend your elbows to the side. Next, we're going to do is swimming. I want you to please put your hands in front of you, hands parallel, facing each other, and so here, make sure you squeeze your glutes as you raise up your body. So breathe in to prepare, breathe out, head is down, and raise your right foot and left foot up, and breathe in, lower, and breathe out, left. Lift your left foot up and right foot up and lower. Breathe out, head down, lift your right foot, right hand, and breathe in, lower, and one more. Breathe out, head down, lift your left hand and right foot, and lower. Now swimming two is, next is breathe in to prepare, breathe out, lift your right hand, your chest and your arm up, and then breathe in, lower. Breathe out, lift your hand, leg and chest up and lower. And breathe out again, lift your arm and leg and chest up and lower, and one more. Breathe out, your hand, your leg and your chest up and lower. Whew, now we go to the rest position. So come and rest into your heels, toes together, knees apart, arms in front of you, and head resting on the floor. And let me just help you with your stretch. I'm going to put heels behind your pelvis to help you with the stretch. Okay. belt towel or cushion between your ear and your shoulder. Support your neutral neck. Toes are together and feet slightly in front of you to protect your lower back. And waist is lifted. Underneath waist is lifted. Okay? And we're going to start with a side lift simple. Breathe in to prepare. Breathe out. Lift your legs up. Okay? And then breathe in to prepare. Breathe out. Lower your leg down. Let's touch the floor. And breathe in. Lift. And two. And three. And lift. And four. Lift. Five. Lift. Six. Lift. And seven. Lift. And one more. And eight. Now stay here. And now we're going to do the outer thigh. So lift your top thigh out. Breathe out. And breathe in. Lower. And two. And three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and lower. Now this time we're going to do the underneath thigh. So lower your leg, breathe out, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. And now lower your feet down. Okay, so now I want you to prop up your torso and using your underneath elbows, and now push into your elbows and lift your side waist, okay? And top shoulder should be sliding, and hands should be across you, across your abdomen. Now, your top leg should be lifted, toes pointing up, heels down. Now breathe in, bring your leg forward, and as you bring it back, flex and then point, and then two, flex, and then bring back, point in, and three, flex, and point in, and four, bring it forward, flex, and back, and point in, and six, and point in, and seven, and one more, and eight, and pointed. Okay, now come back again to your side lying position. Okay, and arms straight, in line with the rest of your body. Place a rolled towel or cushion between your neck and your shoulder, ear and shoulder to protect your lower neck. Now, I want you to bend your lower leg this time, and and lift your heels up. And your toes should be pointing to the floor, and heels is up to the ceiling. So we're going to do side lifts here. So breathe in to prepare, breathe out, and lift. One, and two, lift. And three, lift, and down. And four, lift, and down. Five, and six, lift, and down. And seven, and down, and eight, and here. Now we're going to do circles. So breathe in to prepare, breathe out, bring your feet, rotate to a circle, and up, and lift, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Now we're going to do the reverse. So breathe out, lower your leg down, and lift, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and lower your leg down. Now we're gonna do clamps. So bring your toes to your other toe, okay? Make sure your knees and your feet are parallel to each other. Your underneath waist is lifted. Okay, now breathe into the bear, breathe out, lift, and down, and two, lift, and down, and three, lift, and down, four, down, five, and down, and six, two more, seven, and down, and one more, and down. Now we'll do the clamp three, clamp two. Clamp two, straighten your leg at the bottom, place your toe on top of your knee, and hands in front of you, and on time three. So breathe in here and breathe out, open and then extend, bend and lower, and two, extend, bend and lower, and three, extend, bend and lower, and four, lift, extend, bend, lower, six, bend and lower, and open, lift, bend and lower, and open, extend, bend and lift, and one more, extend, bend and lower. Now folks, you're back from glute stretch. Yes, glute stretch. Now, what you use is you put your knees to your chest and bring your foot, your right foot, whatever you use to your knee, and no, it's this one, and then put your hands beneath your thighs. You should feel your glute stretch here.
Lower,
bear, breathe out, lift, extend, bend, and lower. And two, open, extend, bend, lower. Open, extend, bend, lower. Four, extend, bend, lower. Five, extend, bend, lower. Six, extend, bend, lower. Seven, and last, girls, one more. Extend, bend, and lower. Yay! Come to your back. So we can do the glute stretch for your right foot. So now place your knees to your chest and your outer ankle on the other foot and hands behind your thighs and feel the glute stretch right here. Okay, let's get up and one more. We're going to do the seal puppy, girls. My other favorite. Oh, that would be Lisa. Okay, come to the front of your mat and put your feet together. Now, thread your hands through your feet and grab your ankle. Now, raise your calf. It should be parallel to the floor and look into your pelvis. Now, breathe in, roll into your back. And breathe out, come back without touching the floor. So we have to do at least just like eight. Okay, ready? Breathe in and roll. And breathe out. Breathe in and roll. Two. And three. Breathe in and out. Four. In. Five. And in. Six. And two more. Position and roll back.